Good morning, y'all. I woke up, well, actually I've been up since 4 something this morning, because I woke up, bad dream, weird dream, and I couldn't go back to sleep. So I just been up editing videos and everything, because like, why not be productive? It's almost 8:20. I'm just not even out the house. Like I said, I gotta be at work for 9. My job is like 40 something minutes away
in a whole nother county.
My hair, don't talk about my big lashes neither. I wanted to put on some lashes. My mama came out here and cracked my car up for me, so now I'm finna get ready to just go on to work. Yeah, I might be a little late. This is how I got my hair. Forehead is foreheading, but this is how it's gonna be until later on. So I'm gonna go to work, and then we gonna go to my little hair appointment, and y'all just gonna spend the rest of the day with me, I guess. And then we gonna do it all over again tomorrow when I go get my nails done. So see you guys soon. Alright, I'm at work. Like, let me get the sun, a little bit of the sun, because right now I just look dead. I'm supposed to be inside. I sleep, don't want to go outside because I sleep. Don't feel like being here. So I'm going to go in here, but I'm ready to go already. Okay, I am currently on the way to my freaking appointment. I left it like 3 something from work, like 3:07, but I had to stop to get gas. So I pulled out really at like 3:13. And I'm sorry, I look so oily. I look like an oily freaking piece of chicken. I'm gonna let y'all know when I get there. It's not supposed to be there like around 4. And I'm like trying to get there. So I'll hit y'all back later. Or y'all just see me get my hair done. One of my shirt. But I'll be back.
Straight to the mother, then I'm So stupid, and it's so amusing. Your effort is so useless.
when I say Courtney Celeste snapped on my hair, like, okay, so I hope y'all like those little clips of my hair, whatever. So sorry I didn't finish, like, recording everything, you know, y'all. Like, my phone was, like, kept about to die. Like, you know what? Forget it. So, we didn't get everything, but I got enough footage for you guys. So, close this video out for now. Tomorrow, I go in the morning to get my nails done. Because we activating the bed B. And I'll see you all again in the morning. And just in case y'all don't know, I don't even know if I should, like, say what her disease is, because I'm not sponsored. Just know it's 2 26-inch bundles and 2 24-inch bundles. She did 3.5 bundles, okay? So, y'all, go to whatever hair company you rock with and get that. And this frontal is from the hair store. Y'all better get with it, okay? But see y'all in the morning. All right, you guys, part 2 of the vlog. Can y'all even see me? I don't know. I can't see myself. Okay. Y'all see me? let me get in the car because I don't got time. It's currently 9:31. So I gotta get ready to go because my appointment is at 11. I'm coming from Amex. I gotta go to freaking Jackson. So I'ma let y'all know when I get there. And y'all see it on my forehead, it's because I had my band on to keep my edges intact. But we'll be back. Okay. It's currently 10:02. But I had to stop and get some gas. Like, I didn't have no choice. Otherwise, I wasn't gonna make it to Jackson. I feel like I should have curled my hair. But I didn't have time. And I didn't really want to. It looks so good. My hairstylist, this is my new hairstylist, she did it. Yeah, I shake the pump to get all that gas out. Sure do. Y'all, the most craziest thing just happened. Like, I had literally left to go on to my appointment, and I guess my car did not get filled up. Like, am I tripping? Yo, because I was looking, you know, like when you leave and stuff, like, because, like, y'all heard in the background this thing playing music and stuff. So, like, when I had left, like, y'all know when the thing pumping gas on, like, it'll be, you know, making sounds and, like, playing all that new stuff. So, that's what it was doing. But tell me why when I leave and I look at my freaking gas thing, it's like, it did not change. It was still saying the same thing. So, like, I turn around real quick and I'm like, dang, did the gas even go in there? Y'all, whole time, my gas had not pumped. Like, if somebody would have came to that pump after me, they would have dead. I'm trying to cuss on this channel, y'all. I would have got my gas, and then I would have had to pay again to get some more gas up here at this next gas station. Like, but yeah, I just had to come back and tell y'all that because I felt stupid. So I'm about to head on to this appointment, bump my little music or whatever, and I'll see y'all when we get there and she start doing my nails. Okay, so we'll be back.
Okay, y'all, I'm at the shop. I'm gonna wash my hands. I don't know why I'm so sleepy. I am dead sleepy. This time my nails took me so far. I gotta wash my hands. I'm gonna miss her so much. She's moving, y'all. It's my last time my nails done by her, and I'm so sad. I'm gonna miss her so much. I'm gonna wash my hands and continue to get into this. Oh, I'm sleepy. Okay, y'all. Trying to take this darn mask off. We just finished my nails. Y'all, I'm gonna miss her so much. All the females in there that work in there, they just really cool. Like, and I hate that I'm such an introvert, kind of, until I get to know people, because I don't really be talking. But they so cool. They so cool, and the energy in there just be so good, and they be talking about some real shit. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, bro. Like, they so cute. She's such a great nail tech. I'm gonna put both my hairstylists in here on, like, in the description box or on the screen. And I'm also put my nail tech. I don't know. I'm gonna probably let y'all ride around with me though, even though I kind of need my GPS. Nothing clears my mind better than driving around in some ride wave. Ride wave, you see this? I'm in sync with you. I promise. Yeah. So I'm gonna put my phone up and I'll check in with y'all later to close out this little vloggy vlog. And I definitely want to start doing this more because it's actually pretty cool. I don't know if I'm getting good footage. I'm sure, like, the more I do it, the more I get better at it. But I'll see you guys in a bit. I never did stop to get no food because I don't really have an appetite. My appetite is gone. And I stopped eating some gas. But I'm probably finna just go ahead and go home because I don't really feel like doing anything else. I didn't feel like stopping in Jackson. I know where that is. I don't like necessarily driving in Jackson. I'm surprised I'll be still going to get my nails done and my hair done over there because Jackson ain't in the play with it. I don't know if I want to just keep driving around. Like, I really be liking to drive around, like, to clear my mind and everything. Like, that really does me good. So, I don't know. I don't know if I just want to keep driving around. Or just, like, go ahead and go home. I don't feel like just going home. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoy this little thingy, my body. Y'all. Damn, look at all up in my car. He looked all up in this damn car. Like, he got a nice little truck too, but he looked all up in this car. I don't even know that man. That's crazy. But what did I say I was gonna do? I freaking forgot. That damn freaking, oh my freaking god. Wait, cut. But yeah, like I was saying, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that post notification bell so you are notified every time I post a video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.